Tezcotzinco by Alan Seeger. Though thou art now a ruin bare and cold, thou wert sometime the garden of a king. The birds have sought a lovelier place to sing, the flowers a few. It was not so of old, it was not thus when hand in hand they strolled through arbors perfumed with undying spring, bare bodies beautiful, brown, glistening, decked with green plumes and rings of yellow gold. Do you suppose the herdsman sometimes hears vague echoes borne beneath the moon's pale ray from those old, old, far-off, forgotten years? Who knows? Here where his ancient kings held sway, he stands. Their names are strangers to his ears. Even their memory has passed away.